That guy named Earl tries to make amends with his ex-wife in half an hour on 4. Sounds dangerous. After we've been in with the It crowd.